They're all in. And they are off for the G Narasimhan Memorial Trophy to a lovely wind break by all the runners. A majestic charmer straight on the inside from farewell. Penang close third and making headway. Epistory on the outside, not too far away. Star Templar in headway. A length and a half behind comes Windward and a close last there is Sanctuary Cove. They got on for about 8 lengths away in the rear. There is majestic wind as they continue the journey towards the 600 and farewell just in front of Star Templar. And 2 lengths behind Penang on the inside, Epistory on the outside, followed by Majestic Charmer holding the fence. And in the mid group, there is Sanctuary Cove in headway. Widest of all is Windward, 8-9 lengths behind Majestic Wind as the homeward bound. 400 left to run there, and farewell showing up first in the straight by 2. And on the outside is Star Templar throwing a big challenge, but farewell by a half length now in front. Star Templar under pressure on the outside, and here comes Sanctuary Cove, but 3 lengths between them. Farewell comes under pressure, and Sanctuary Cove now ranging on the outside. Farewell, Sanctuary Cove, farewell, Sanctuary Cove. On the outside, Sanctuary Cove wins it from farewell. Long way third is Star Templar, Windward, then came Majestic Charmer, Epistory, Penang, last one home, Majestic Wind.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. N. Ram and N. Ravi, directors, the Hindu Group of Publications, will jointly present the G. Narasimhan Memorial Trophy, won by Sanctuary Cove, owned by Mrs. Rajagiri Rubber and Produce Company Limited. Trained by Raza, Shehzad. By jockey Leigh Roche.